These are the steps to copy your Canvas course. First, click on the Canvas course that you want to copy, scroll down, click Settings. Make sure you're in full screen, and on the right-hand sidebar, you should see where it says Copy This Course. Go ahead and click Copy This Course. It will ask you to name your course. You may want to name it Summer Play or something so that you know this is your summer course that you are going to edit and eventually transfer back in when PowerSchool. Then you click Create Course. It will process. This could take a while depending upon the content, and then it will complete. That's it. Have a great summer.